with Buchnevich. Chris Kreider and save, rebound, scores! Adam Fox rewarded on the other end.
Behind Georgiev, and then you see Lindgren move the puck up to Kreider. He's going to shoot for a rebound right there, and the rebound comes right out to Fox.
Tipped out of the zone, Kapokako with Lemieux, and the feed to Fox. Save by Nielsen. Nice passing by the Rangers.
The ice, and it turns into this scoring chance. Adam Fox followed up.
Yeah. Played in front, just missed by Houghton. Fox with a pass. They score! Kapokako! Beautiful play.
Hands this kid has. Off the offensive zone faceoff. They all go to work. Here's the defense again involved in the play. And what a pass that is from Fox, who's got just brilliant vision on the ice. Head up all the way, and he knew where Kapo was. No one else expected.
And poked ahead, turning and taking his Fox, and a save made.
Wouldn't mind Kapo maybe shooting the puck one time on that.
Shot, deflected, score!
Corner. Panarin knocks it down. It jumps a stick of Svechnikov up. Here's Fox, empty net. He scores! Adam Fox puts it away with 1:25 left. Fox has come on at the right point. Here's Fox. Wrist shot. Score! Chris Kreider with a deflection. It's over!
And that gives them the lead. What a deflection by Chris Kreider.
Center ice, this one sent down the wall by Rikola, stretched ahead for Buchnevich.
Pavel Buchnevich, saved by Murray, the rebound will go! Matt Murray able to keep it out as the whistle blows.
There it is, beautiful pass to Buchnevich. Now Buchnevich will use his body to protect the puck, and Murray will make three saves, one, two.
New York, 15 seconds to go in the period. Hedl lost it, sent over by Panarin, they score! Adam Fox with 9.3.
Walks in, Panarin finds him with a perfect pass on that up and over the glove to give the New York Rangers a
recovery on the poke check, and then the centering feed is thrown away. Here's Fox over the line. Adam Fox across the slot, slides it back door to Kako. The rookie
directed in. Here it is again. Looks, and now he doesn't look, because he knows exactly where Kako is, puts it right on the tape, a little deflection, and the Rangers
just delays, gives back to Fox. A head fake there, then on for Kako, then on to Panarin, scores!
The line is Panarin will feed it up for Fox. Oh, Fox, nifty move, he's got room, pass across, great save made by Price. What a chance for Jesper Foss.
Game, and this is a turnover where Tatar has it but doesn't go around, and Fox just skates right through him.
Now it's Truman that's got it. Hands it out. Fox with a shot, scores! Lemieux on the tip in front, and the Rangers make it a one-goal game.
He can take advantage of this. Weber fans on it. So Lemieux pokes it to the corner. Title gets on it, and then all of a sudden it's Truba to back to the point.
Strom, and a good play by Stalock for the stick. Fox off the crossbar.
Icing, but this was just continuous pressure. Watch Fox. Fox knocks this down with his glove and then settles
up for hooking. Out of the penalty box, Joel Edmondson. It's a 5-on-4. They score! Make us a best!
Fox, patient. Bang! Right on the stick. And Zibanejad had all that net. I mean, this was fabulous. The way Fox took his time and waited for just the slightest.
Hayek sets up Panarin. He scores!
As this puck goes across, there's Fox in front. Fleury was close to him, but he didn't have the stick. And for Adam Fox, the goal and assist. Here he is. Watch the hands. Beautiful hands. Great deflection.
Kako again. Maneuvers away from Hischier. 15 to go on the penalty. Played across. They score.
He's on his offside, so he's opened up and makes it a lot easier there. He's on his forehand.
Well, the first half of the double liner up. 2 minutes down and a little less than two to go.
Rashad on. Zubin, rebound score.
Panarin waits, goes cross ice. Fox in the middle. Strome on the doorstep, puts it home.
And then what a perfect pass diagonally, and then back to Strome. Back.
Stops, feeds the top, D'Angelo, back to Fox. Right out in front. Zibanejad scores.
Once he recognizes that, look where he is. He's right down low, almost like a power play.
Pass across. Second unit on now is Paco drops it off to Fox, who feeds it across. Trouba plays it down low, got it back in the circle with the shot. Scores off the post and in for Jacob Trouba.
Wondering what the reaction would be to him tonight.
Not a lot of booing, but some people remember. The shot stopped by Tyler. Score! Backhanded in by Phillips. Plays it back to the point. Adam Fox back to Kako. The Rangers with some sustained pressure. Long shot. They score. That went in and out.
To Fox. Fox works it deep. D'Angelo sets up Panarin. He scores! What a shot by Panarin from the boards. And a tough save made by Varlamov. Here's Fox moving in. He scores! Adam Fox with a beauty!
That post, and Fox, such a smart player. Head up, sees it.
Chad Bucevic. Out to Adam Fox just off the bench. Zibanejad to Fox. Looking, shooting, score! It looks like Bucevic.
Hope he's okay, he's a good player. And deflection goes in! On the long shot, the tip in front, it looks like Kreider.
It is. It's so good on deflection. The face-off win. Fox, just the wrist shot, and there's Kreider.
Rangers post-game. Fox shoots, scores!
It caroms up high, Panarin able to get to it. Final seconds, 2-1. Stepping out, scores!
Lindgren. First one there is Adam Fox. Fox cruising in back to the net. A Long Island native, Fox out for Lemieux, and he scores!
No chance of the hockey game. Number 22 right
in alone with no back checkers.
Here's Adam Fox from the back end. Centering pass in front, scores!
Period long for the Rangers, and Adam Fox takes a rush. Follin has a bad gap because the defender coming at him, and it's a handoff between Alsner and Wheel. Wheel's on the back check. He sees him. He's spotting him. He's going to slide back for Howden. Alsner's going to slide over.
Adam Fox towards the net. Through the screen, scores! Wrister. Adam Fox.
The center. Here comes Adam Fox. Now, Gauthier out in front, score! Philip Hedel! Heischer couldn't clear. Kept alive by the Rangers. Here's Zibanejad over to Fox. Zibanejad scores!
Crossing the line, he feeds Fox and opens up and he scores! Adam Fox, 19 seconds into the game, gives the Rangers the lead.
We just talked about Panarin. What a sweet feed.
Panarin. To the slot, interrupted by McGinn. Hit hard. Stepping up, Adam Fox knocks down McGinn.